Really, 2K? Really? Really? What's this? What's this? What's this? This is the patch y'all did, man. This is what y'all did. This is what y'all did when y'all added this illegal screen in the game. Look, my dude said, before the dude even ran into him, his feet is set. Look. And look, this has been happening so often since y'all did that patch, bro. Remove it from the game. It's nonsense. It got no reason to be in there besides probably the grinders. Why is this in the game? Look at this. This was not happening. It's happening a lot right now, man. A lot. Do better, 2K, man. Come on, man. This, yo, y'all, one of the biggest things y'all highlighted was no more clipping. This ain't just clipping. This is people running through people. Look at that. Like, really?
We about to play 2K. Brutal Sim, step back, Jay. Kobe got that clutch, throw it up. That's game. I'm going through the lane. Russell Westbrook quickness.
Wood up. It's your boy. You done know. Brutal Sim on the scene, wicked and me with a next video for y'all, man. So this gonna be a tutorial, but before I get to the tutorial, let me start by saying shout out to the Brute Squad. Stand up. Oh, I love that name, man. That we gonna ride with that, man. And you know, we still got gurus out there, man. We got the gurus. That's the, when you go from the Brute Squad to the next level, man. So those are the people that hit the notification. Those are the people that come through and support your boy in the stream. Those are the loyalists, man. All right, now you gotta work your way up there, man. I got a few people that I know I'm seeing on a daily basis, man, that rock with your boy, that hit that notification, that say, yo, notification gang. Yo, instead of notification gang, type in, all right, I want y'all to type in Brute Squad. Alright, instead of notification gang, that's what y'all need to type in, Brute Squad. So let's get it, man. But anyways, man, this is a tutorial for all the people that's been experiencing what y'all saw in the clip before, man. When y'all try to actually set a good pick and roll and y'all wait for that split second, make sure the dude's feet has been set before you're on the pick. And guess what? Illegal pick. Illegal screen. And you get a lot of clippage where people are running through people, man. But I figured out a way to run these pick and rolls and not get any of these illegal screen calls, man. It's 100%, all right? So I'm going to use my boy right here, man. Very simple. Look at him. Switch him over there. And guess what? Get away from him. Oh, that's a lockdown. That's a defensive beast right there. My bad. I didn't know they switched Giannis on your boy. Alright, but I'm gonna show y'all, man. I'm gonna show they try to finesse me, man. They switched Giannis on me. What position am I in? Anyways, forget all that. Alright, now of course this is hands-on. So better work. Don't make your boy look bad. Alright. Giannis is one of the better defenders at his old age. Alright, so look at the pick come here, and I'm moving before. I'm moving much earlier than I would normally move for a pick and roll. If you try to run it the right way, logically make sure the screener set his feet, you get a lot of illegal pick scores. So they clearly did not test this patch out at all, right? Now I'm gonna run it again. As y'all see right there, I'm gonna move off before the pick come. There we go. You see that? I'm not gonna get called at all. I'm guaranteeing y'all, man. All right, so it's that simple, y'all. It's that simple. Make sure I move off while the pick is approaching. Do not wait until the player set his feet, man. Y'all gonna be in a lot of trouble. I ain't gonna front. I'm not gonna front, bro. I've been trying the right way, man. And you remember, Baluba tweeted out, oh, y'all gonna need to learn to set your feet first and wait before you use the screen. Stop. Y'all did not even test this thing out, bro. Because
the amount of cleavage I'm seeing right now, and that was the one of the biggest thing y'all hang your head on. Yo, you're not gonna see as much cleavage this time around. Then y'all had to drop this patch. And I still feel conspiracy-wise, it's against the grinders. People trying to get to that 99. But anyways, that's the next conversation that we need to have sometime. I already had that for real. But anyways, man, y'all know how it is, man. As I said, Brute Squad, stand up. Man, put Brute Squad in the chat if y'all got that notification hit, man. You already know your boy Sim and the Gurus. We out there, man. We out there. And I'm going to be streaming today, man. So the link is in the description. Come through. Show your boy some love. Tell me if this strategy worked, man. All right. And we got a conversation to have, man. Let me know the top 10 things that y'all need. They probably need to patch in 2K, man. I'm gonna do a video, man. And I need some pointers. I got a few things, but I wanna see if y'all we on the same page right now, man. But anyways, man, your boy Sim, y'all know how it is. Your first time to my channel, don't forget to like the video, share the video, and hit your boy subscribe and hit that notification, man. Alright, but if it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna be informed, man. Your boy Sim, one love, respect. Bless up. Man, I love that Brute Squad name, man. I ain't no friend. Bless up.